crazy times. We mentioned it earlier in the show about Corona. How are you doing in these Corona times, we may call them?
Yeah, it's a terrible time now, of course. And yeah. My work is pretty the same as before, you know, full-time in the studio.
Yeah.
The only difference is no gigs and no sporting anymore.
Yeah, no boxing.
No boxing and, of course, less income. But, you know, there are worse things now going on with the health of people. So we all have to do this together.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, that's true. And we have the same problem.
Yeah,
all the artists.
Not only the artists, everybody who has a job or a company is in trouble, basically. So we just have to sit it out, I guess. What are you doing right now to stay in the picture while you can't perform as an artist? Because for artists, it's also strange because you can't promote your music on stages. You can't make video clips. It's really weird.
Yeah, what I do is just release music as if there was no crisis. So
yeah.
I don't give a fuck. I just release my music.
Yeah.
And there is no party content, of course, new party content. So you have to be creative now with less money.
Yeah.
So I haven't done a video clip yet in the new situation.
Mm-hmm.
But We have made a collab that we need a video clip for, so we have to find something creative and cheaper.
True, and we have some ideas, so with drones and shit, we can't say too much, but we have a new track coming up with Adaro, and we are thinking about it.
There must be 1.5 meters in between us, so but with a drone it works out, I guess.
Yeah, it's quite, it can work out. You live in Brabant, and that's like the area in Holland with the most cases of Corona. How do you experience that when you're walking outside or you have friends with stories about it?
You know, what you really see is when I, that's not bullshit, but when I walk outside, almost every time I see a car with a dead body driving, you know, that car, I don't know the English name, but
all right,
that's no bullshit. You see it like 4 times as much as you used to.
Yeah.
I live in a small village, but you don't know all the people because a lot of them are old. But for example, from a good friend of mine, the father passed away of Corona, and he was in early 60 years old.
Yeah,
and he was healthy, you know. So
yeah, exactly.
Terrible.
Yeah, so it's important to keep distance, stay inside people. I think Digos also has something to say about it because you work in the healthcare, Thijs. All the Thijs.
People underestimate it. Generally, man, it's it's the first case of someone who was healthy this week, 29, I think he passed away. He was healthy as fuck, you know.
Yeah,
it's stay inside, man. It's no joke, and don't go outside if you don't need to.
Yeah, in the media, they always say it's like really old people, and so it's true in most cases, but
and also you need to stay healthy to not affect older people. Like with my parents, I keep my distance. I see them sometimes, but at least 2 meters away, just outside.
I don't see them, man.
No, but just outside, 2 meters away.
I really wouldn't mind if I think I would survive it. You know, it will not be a nice situation for me, but I will survive it. But I will affect at least 3 other people who might not survive it. And that's something. I can live with.
Yeah. No, true. Yeah. I understand.
Yeah, so. But also for us in the studio, normally we're there with 3.
Yeah.
And now Jelle is working in the studio. I work from home.
Yeah,
and
me too.
Bart also. So that's the way we do it. And
But we're here to give everybody a good time.
Yeah.
Adaro, you just
need a party, man. We need the party. Man. Come on.
Adaro, you just released a new single, Dynamite. What can you tell us about the track and the video before we listen to it?
The track is together with the singer Mark Fain on vocals.
Yeah,
and it's really a different type of track for me.
Yeah,
but I really enjoyed making it.
Yeah,
and I'm gonna make more of these types of tracks. And the video clip is made by a guy you know really well.
Yeah, I know him. I'm looking at him right now.
From
That's me. Yeah. And I really loved working together with Thijs, of course.
Yeah, and he's the camera guy.
He's a great guy. Yeah, yeah. The team was perfect. His girlfriend, everything was, everybody was helping. And it ended up really well. Yeah.
Yeah, you did a great job, and people liked the video clip, you know.
So, you did a great job.
And it's already, I think, going to 300,000 views.
That's
this
great.
Week,
great to hear.
Perfect.
All right, Thijs, thanks for calling in and sharing your experiences.